I want to show you two ways to remove the background of a picture. Open in front of me is Microsoft PowerPoint. I have a dark background and I've chosen this picture because it represents low back pain in a young person. Now I want to remove this background and I can leave the picture as is if I want to put the picture in there and I want to add my writing on my slide there, but I think it will look very nice if I can remove this background. So, click on the picture, just make it a bit bigger so that you can see what's going on there. Click on it, click Format, Picture Tools, Format, Remove Background. But you can see that a few areas that I want to remove has not been selected. So now you can say either mark areas to keep or mark areas to remove. Click on Mark Areas to Remove in this case, and you'll see it allows me to indicate which areas needs to be removed. Now you can see here with the arm, something does not look right. So it may require quite a bit of detail and patience, and usually with the hair as well. When there's strands of hair, some of the areas get missed. Let's see what happened if we say keep changes. Ah, something's missing there. Go back to remove background. Mark areas to keep. And we want to keep her pants, but then we don't want to keep this pillow. Mark areas to remove. There you go. So let's see what it looks like. It's fairly good, not perfect, but you can use it and you can play around a bit more. Let's look at another example. And it does become a bit difficult when, for example, in this case, when the background is very close to the picture colors themselves. I'll show you an alternative way just now because this specific picture becomes problematic. Also make sure that you use JPEGs or PNGs and not other picture formats for this method. Picture Tools, Format, Remove Background, and you'll see that it becomes complicated. Mark areas to remove. Let's mark this. But you can see there's many areas that we would like to keep. So there's huge confusion because the picture is very close to the background color. Now, before we continue with this, let me show you an alternative method. This is an online method, remove.bg/upload. I'll put this URL in the description box below this video. Now, upload an image. Let's specifically use this image, because that was the problematic one, and you'll see the background has been removed. Look at that, quick and easy. Now I have my slide there, and let's say we want to let it look like something like that, and you can see it's very, very well removed, very neat. Much better than what we were able to do. And let's see if we can get this one a bit better as well. There's my picture. I want to drag it in here. Let's see what it does. And it removes the background very, very neatly. Copying it, and let's say I'm going to paste it here, and this looks brilliant. So now you have two options. It's very quick and easy to do it in PowerPoint if the background colors are very different from the picture colors, and then you don't have to use some third-party URL or website. But if you struggle, then an alternative is definitely to use the URL in the description box below this video. I hope this helped. Enjoy putting those PowerPoint presentations together. If you found this video helpful, smash the like button. For more useful tips to boost your research experience, subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button below this video. If you need a solution to a challenge not yet covered on my channel, leave a comment in the box below. See you in the next video.